Test. Okay, we start in 10 minutes. Strecken, do some stretching, we start soon. All right. I think we should start. Please go back. All right. So first we jump. Okay. Hüpfen. So. Beide so. Yes. Again. Hüpfen. So. Bei zu. Connect elbow with the knee. Bei zu. Bei zu. Yes, the reason why we do this is you turn the upper body. Yes, you turn and the knee come up, not like this. No, okay. This go up. Yeah? So elbow stays same high, and you turn the body, you stretch the body, and you go up with the knee. Okay, hüpfen. So. So. Yes. All right. Side step. Hüpfen. So. Again. Hüpfen. So. Hüpfen. So. So today the important part we want to exercise today is Wushu Tao, and we do the basic principles of this. The requirement is that you can do Fan Yao, because Wushu Tao mostly has Fan Yao movements. So we practice Fan Yao now. Bei zu, bei zu. Relax, breathing. Bei. So. Bei. So. When we do the fanya correctly, yes, only one leg turns each time. So look at the feet, yes. One, two. Now this part, the front leg, connect and turn on the heel. Now the other part, connect and turn on the heel. And then you relax, the back of the heel goes up, okay? We try this one more time. Bei, zo. Bei, zo. Faster. Front row, faster. Yes. All right, relax, breathe slowly. Bye. So. Bye, so. Okay, and we do Pobo. Yeah. Okay. Bye. So. Don't hold yourself. Go down, Pobo. Our body stays straight. Bye. So. Yes. Mabo, combo, tulipo, pobo, combo, mabo, repeat. Yes, okay. Upai. Again. Try faster, okay? This is pobo. Yes, here. Yeah. And so on, okay? We try again. Upai. So. Bei, so. Breathe slowly. One more time. Bei, bei, so. Bei, so. Breathe slowly. Again, bye. Bye, so. Bye, so. All right, breathe. Breathe slowly. Good. We must do two groups. One, two, three. We practice Qigong with a saber. You do the Fan Yao with just one leg moving. So try to follow step slowly and only move one leg each time. Yes, when you go over. Yeah, like here, one. One, two, all right? This is important. Otherwise, you will hit yourself with this, okay? So you can please practice it over here. Here you have a lot of space. You can go here, forth and back. Try the fanya and try to stay very stable. When you go low, you try stretching the arms, and then you keep the arms at the rotation point. and only one leg is changing one side. One, two. Okay, you try to do this in a fluid way. Okay. The others. Thomas kriegt den großen. Ist der größte. Yes. One important thing is, never touch the blade. Yes. You can touch the blade like this, it's fine. Yes. But don't put your fingers on it too much, the blade will rust. Yes. The worst case can happen that you have order to clean the blade, and this is not funny, okay? So try not to touch it too often. And when you finish with the practice, use dry cloth and clean the blade. Understand? This way a saber keeps shape for a long time. Otherwise, after 24 hours, the whole blade is rusty. So be careful, okay? So keep this in mind when you use these things, okay? So first, this for you. First I have to show it, you know. You try it simply. Try to think you have a saber in your hand, okay? We do it very slowly. Give me a second. So, okay, we have everything, okay. Good, so first, this is the basic movement. Come a bit forward, maybe stand around here. Yes, one in the middle, two in front, and don't go too close to the walls, you know. Go a bit, yes, I think should be all right, okay? So first, we're starting like this. We stay in gombo position, you know. We are here in gombo posture, yes? Maybe, yeah, step backward a bit, yes, okay. First, the blade goes in like this. You turn the blade, then the blade comes forward, and the blade goes over the neck and goes into mabu and slides into your hand. We do this practice because in the saber movement, there are two things that are required. A soldier who is taught in saber can master saber in just 2 weeks. Because the principles are very simple. The first principle is, when you want to attack, you always attack in a cross pattern, the cross pattern, okay? So you will see this later on when we do the when we do the seven-step attack, okay? Which we do after. Yeah? Basically, you want always to swing across the shoulders, yes? In the worst case, you hit behind ear and here is very good, yes, when you reach it. So basically you keep attacking and you cut always in a cross pattern over the shoulders, yes. So basically it's always like this, one, two, yes, here, one, two, yes. I think this is the basic strike. We should start with the basic strike. We do it like this, Rico maybe here, Alina I think is very good here, yes. And we do it like this. How we do this actually? Maybe Alina here, yes. But backward a bit, yes. And Rico here, yes, okay. So, ein bisschen retour, bitte. Yeah. Okay, okay. So we stand in gombo, okay? In gombo. The hand is up front, which is very important because if the blade is not attacking right now, you always have the hand in front of you, okay? It basically is meant to keep your enemy at the place, yes? So the hand is always up front. You push someone away from you, so you have the space to cut, okay? So when we are here, yes? First thing is we turn the blade so the blade looks up. Then we shorten the angle. We keep the hand wrist inside, make the angle short, bring the saber forward, and now we extend the wrist to keep the path very long, forward, over cross, and go in. This way, when we go in, you turn the blade. Yes? Then you again, you go over cross, the hand wrist inside, extend the hand wrist, and push away. One. Two, yes, one, two, yes? One, two. Understand? So this way you will not hit the ground, okay? Because you are compressing, and then extend, yeah? Compress, extend. When you go forward, you extend. When you go inside, you go in. Understand? We try it, okay? Übe, Gombo posture. We go like this, yeah? Yeah. Oh. So. So. Blade is behind. Turn. Woo. No. Straight. Straight line. Straight line. Okay? Goodbye, combo. Yeah. Use body, yes, you move. Yes, when we do it, here, one, two, one, two, understand? Goodbye. Here, push. Here, yes, here. Donut, here, inside. Yeah. And keep this round shape. Go in, yes? Yeah. Don't change the combo. Oh! So! So! Oh! Hand in front of the heart. We do this 20 times, stay combo, or we do frog jumps. Le. Si. Always keep the hand in front, yes? Go over cross, push, go in, push. Ba. So. When you turn over, you turn the blade, so the blade looks forward. You have only one sharp side. See? Lower combo. Ba. Okay, relax for a second, okay? Look. When you're here, okay? You can do it like this, yeah? And you're here, yeah? You go. One, you turn, go over. This I wanna see. Again, combo. Hi. Oh. So. So. Oh. Le. Si. Ba. So. Always keep the hand in front, yes? Here, push, here, protect, yes? Front, push, protect, okay? Ba! So! Schön! Oh! Combo, lower! Oh! Stronger! So! So. Wo. Le. Si. Ba. So. Schön. Movement is not is too sloppy, yes? Relax for a second, okay? Watch my movement again. I do it very slowly, okay? So when you're here, yeah, go like this. One, circle. See what blade does? Two, one, two, yes? One, protect. You see in figure eight, okay? Understand? And you keep combo up. Okay, we try other side combo, right? Yes, and same over here. Everybody? Combo. Andere Fuß einfach. Ja. Anziehen, auslassen. Oh. Vorne. So. Combo, lower. So. Wo? Lo. Si. Ha. So. Combo, lower. Alina, combo. Schön. Ha. Ha. So. So. Nicht ankommen. Geh ein bisschen weiter rein, wenn du das Gefühl hast, du kommst an. Lo. Si. Ha. So. Schon. Ha, hand in front. Okay, relax. Gut, now we do traditional routine. Traditional routine is every side 50 times. You can choose how fast you are, okay? But you should complete the 50 times and keep your posture. All I will look for is that you keep your combo. If you don't keep your combo, you do frog jumps, yes? So 50 times means you stay posture, start, yes? You start, and then you do it 50 times. This is one, two, times. Try to finish it fast, otherwise the combo will become harder. Okay, we go into posture. Hüppai. Make sure you don't hit the wall. Yes. Hüppai. So. Combo, Alina, lower, combo. Zayo. Don't hit the ground. The wrist should go in, so you don't hit the ground. When you come forward, you extend the wrist. Tayo. Thomas, mehr runder, du verbrauchst zu viel Energie. Also immer kontra, kontra, aber rund sparst du Kraft. So, so, so. Try to keep the figure eight as round as possible, so you don't waste too much energy. And use the hip, use hip movement. Try you. Hand forward. Try you. Faster. Zayo. Hast du 50? Mach einmal 5. Ich schau mal zu und ich zähle mit. Yes, relax. Wer fertig ist, kann kurz ausruhen. Wer fertig ist, kurz durchatmen und bereit machen für die andere Combo-Seite. This is coordination, you know. You turn hip, you push. You come forward, you relax arm. So it means arm will relax itself. Yes? You give me saber one time. Yes. You don't have to think so much, yes? Because now is first time we do this, we have this class for you. It's first time. So the coordination is a bit harder, yes? But the Wushu Tao is a natural movement. So basically when you swing it, you let go. And when you find that the swing is over, then you put tension here and you go in, yes? So this feels like a train, yes? A train goes like this, yeah? And the Wushu Tao is very similar. You go in and go, yes? You go in and go, yeah? You go out and go in, yeah? Out, in, out, in, yes? Oh, careful. Out, yes? Here, out, in, yes? Out, in, yeah? This usually should feel like it's a natural movement to you, yes? It's natural, yes? Okay, good. Prepare for other side, combo. Other side, yes. And again, 50 times you stay combo. If you don't, we do frog jumps. Goodbye. So, use body movement. Look. Look in the front. Alina, hier hinten. Rund rüber. Ja? Rund rüber. Ja, ja, ja. Von oben. Von oben. Ja, nach vor. Jetzt und jetzt von oben nach runter. Ja. Von oben. Yes. One. Runter. Yes, okay. Very good. Zayo. Rico, careful. Concentrate, look forward and stay combo. Don't hit the wall. We have tight space for this. Faster, come on. Ciao. Thomas macht's gut. Schau, dass du, wenn der Saber hinter dir ist, dass die Hand vorne ist. Wenn der Saber is behind you, the hand is in front. Yes? Verstanden? Yes. Chayo! Finish? Yes, Alina, Runde 8er, Round Figure 8. Alright. Yes. Yes. You have to imagine when we do this, yes? Basically, in a combat situation, yes? If you have opponent here, yes? Then it's always like, go, like here, here, yes? And when the saber finishes, yes? You're ready for attack, yeah? You can block, yes? And again, you here, go through, yes? Then saber is away from you and you push away, yes? So you can further attack and attack, okay? So keep this in mind that you're using the other hand too, yes? You always use after slash to put space between you. Always go, yeah? Because the saber is not effective if he's too close. He can block. Understand? The saber only effective around here. If he's too close, you need to push away, yeah? So this is like a soldier training, yes? army in history, same, yes? Push away and attack, yes? Always cross pattern, okay? Understand? So we have our second round. So we go back to combo position, the one we had before the last round, okay? And we repeat 50 times. In Wudangshan, we did this like 6 hours straight in the sun, okay? So you need to learn to relax, because now movement makes you too tired. You need to repeat, then you learn how to relax. Just be careful not to hit the ground, and if you hit the wall, you can repair it, okay? Goodbye! Combo! So, use body, relax shoulder. Don't hit the ground. Look forward, Rico, vorne schauen. Und die Hand nach vorne. Hand nach vorne, yes. Always push with the hand forward. Yes. Den Oberkörper nutzen, nicht nur die Schulter. Use the full body movement, not just the arm. The arm is no good. You use full body, full body, full body movement, okay? Then it's very good. And the combo must be flexible. Yes, when you stay combo, you always go like in. Yeah? You go in, yeah? Full body, go, full body, yes? And look forward, don't look away. Your opponent always in the front, and push. Look to opponent, yes? Chayo, faster. Faster. The coaches in Wudang, they do it like machine, yes? Yes, yes, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Chayo! Finish it. Relax breathing, yes? Yes, again, watch. This is what it should look like, yes? This one, always be careful. Maybe you have to tighten the screw after some time, yes. I think yours is all right, Thomas. This one is very good. But Alina, maybe be careful if here the screw is opening. Okay. Try relax, yes. Use everything into the movement. You hold this very strong, yes? These 3 fingers, hold it, yes? Don't let go, then you can accelerate. No problem, okay? Okay, we try other side. Again, 50 times. Bye. Open hip. Yes. So! Alina, Combo, runter. Ich gehe ein bisschen rüber auf die andere Seite oder so, oder? Ja, ja, du passt hier, ja. Chayo, Alina, Combo, Position. Chayo! Nach vorne schauen, Rico. 자요. Breathe slowly. We have a third round. Try to be more efficient. Always look, push, and keep repeating. So again, to the previous position. Über, combo. Combo lower. Lower the combo. So, go, 50. Tayo, combo low. Das habe ich gemeint mit aufpassen. Tayo. Ja. Das muss die Klinge reindrücken. Yes. Finish. Wenn du sehr gut umdrehen kannst, dann hört man das. Schau. Okay. Deswegen hörst du es im Schwung. Ja, ja. Okay. Gut. So, you can go drink something, 2 minutes. And now we just learned how to attack, okay? In the saber, attack is also block. but we have a different Qigong for counter movement. So what we learn next is how to counter, okay? So keep it fast, 2 minutes, drink something, and then we proceed. Ich nehme eins. Alright, finish up. Alright. Good, so I need this saber so I can show it. Thank you. Good. Now, the position was pretty good, I guess. Alina here, Rico here, make a line, yes? But I also have to show it, so maybe, yes, maybe one here. Rico over there, I think is good. The same position, yes? So you don't hit the ball, all right? So now it is very important. The saber has this basic movement where you have the back of the blade support your block, yes? And in traditional Chinese Kung Fu, you use the back of the blade to support with your neck, yes? So the blade touches here, yes? You're touching. Before you go over, use a hand and transfer the block to one side, okay? So to practice this movement, we have a basic Qigong, which goes like this, yes? We go into combo position and the blade goes in, yes? You try to. We are in combo position, yes? We push away, then we turn the blade. Now we go in a wide swing forward, go here behind the head, and we turn into Mabu and block. Mabu position. Then we go again behind your head, full swing over to the other side, and you turn. And again, go wide swing, Mabu, go wide swing. Mabu. Understand? Combo, Mabu, combo, swing and change over. Can we do it? Übe. Combo, swing over, Mabu, block. Yes, go back, combo, change, swing behind head, long, change, combo, other side, turn over, go back, behind head, Mabu, and again, so, behind head, swing over. No, like this. Yeah, like this. And you go. Yes. Ja, schon drüber. So. Ich brauche noch einmal, muss mir einmal zeigen. I need to save one more time. You never leave the contact of the blade, yes? You never hold it with one arm unless you're attacking, yes? Watch me slowly. Gombo, yeah, yeah. One, you touch, go. Ma, bu, block. You touch, yes? Go, change, block, go. Change, block, Go, change, block. See, you transfer contact with the hand. And here, turn hand. Ma, bu, go. Go. Here, always block. The finger not over the blade. Behind the blade. Understand? Bye. Combo posture. Übe, posture. You touch blade. Transfer, push. This no good. Okay. Yes. Here, this elbow must be round. Here, yes? Longer, make it long. You can go here, okay? You have more space. Go here, you have more space. You make a block, long, yes? You see, if the elbow is too short, hold it, no. Hold it. If the elbow goes up, you cannot push, you have no power. Understand? This is no good. Shoulder relax. Elbow relax, both elbows round shape, you support here, the thumb not over the blade, like this. Relax this, now strong, body come forward, now is good, now is strong, understand? Bye, go combo! Lower. It's not strong. Mabu. It's not strong. Relax. Now it's good. Oh! Go. Over. Change. Yes. Again. Yeah. Fast. Over neck. Touch neck. Transfer. Mabu. Oh. No. Keep it in front. Okay. I want to explain some more. Okay. What we do here. Yes. If one attack you here. One attack you. You go in. Block. Yes. Go in. Go. Bam. Yes, attack here. You always go over, yes? So basically you're here. You have far range, you go here. Now you go over. And when you finish block, you touch, you go. Go, change. Go. Change. Yes? Always contact, always push. We try. Bye. Combo, lower. Bye, combo. You are losing contact when you block. This is no good. You block and then go contact. No. You keep contact and this hand push the blade. Not this hand go forward with the blade. Understand? Die linke Hand, die nicht den Säbel hält, drückt. Nicht umgekehrt. This is no good. yes. Relax this. Now it's good, okay? Relax. Use power from here, then you support the blade. Okay, again. Okay. Gombo, lower. You change and push straight. And also, again, go back to posture. When you do first strike, look here at the body. One. Go in. Ma bu. Yes. Okay, again. Yubai. Yeah. Use body. Long. Yes, but don't touch wall. Yeah. Yes. Over neck. Oh, okay, okay. Again. Yubai. Back. Yeah. And one energy, yes, one energy, see, this is not like, this shouldn't be like, yes, like one, and now go two, you don't have time for this, yes, you go here, one, yes, full swing, go back, okay, we try, goodbye. Combo, lower. Yeah. One swing, not one, two, yes? And swing back. Blade in front, swing long. Again here, swing long, take, yes? Yeah. One swing. Up and go, long. Body, use body. Yeah. Lower. So. All right, relax. Rico, go over here. I think it's good. Yes. Alina, over here. Yes. So everyone has enough space, okay? Because otherwise the hall is a bit tight space. Yes. I want you to focus on one thing, yes? Look the upper body, all right? See, upper body, yeah? Yeah. One. Two. Yes? Always go as wide. As wide. Yes? All right. So we try again our Qigong routine 50 times. One, two is one. Every time you return here is one time, okay? We go into positions. If you can't hold the positions, we do frog jumps. Ja, so dass Platz ist, stellt sich hin. Alina hier. Yes, okay. Goodbye. Combo. So, 50 times. Combo, Mabo. Block is always Mabo. Yeah, Mabo. Go. Strike is combo. Block is Mabo. Mabo is stronger for block. Combo has better reach for attack. Chayu. You try faster. Lower, deeper. Go. Touch the neck. Look to block. Strike wide. Combo. Go. No, you don't slash down. You slash horizontal. Yeah? Horizontal. Straight line. Yes. Touch neck. Mabu. Yes. Again. Go and long. Combo. Long. Horizontal line. Turn. horizontal line, touch neck, mabu. Okay, bei dir relax und geh durch Cheap and Trunk Form.
Okay.
Yes? So are you faster? This is like very sleepy, you know? Ja, Thomas, immer schön Mabu beim Blocken. Dein Block ist nicht schön. Wenn du blockst, vor und Mabu. Keep in mind, the clear positions are important. Mabu will enhance your block. Gombo will make you reach far. That's why in military, everybody practiced this over and over again back then when they had the saber routine. Gombo lower, don't stand up. Tayo. Rico, nicht aufstehen, sonst machen wir gleich Frogjumps. Come on. Stay low. Gombo, Alina runter. Gombo, go. Use body for the movement. Nicht so schlapp, Rico, den Druck. Mabu. Nicht nach unten schlagen, nach auf der gleichen Höhe bleiben im Schlag. Block. Keep a strike horizontal, yes. Thomas runter in die Positionen. Position important. Combo. Runter. Mabu. Block. Nicht nach unten schlagen, Alina. Seitlich. Schau. Was ist das für ein Block? Ja. Relax. Yes, when this up, I am stronger. Yes, because you're using arm and my arm is stronger. But if this is relax, you use this, you are stronger. Okay? Ciao! 50 Mal fertig, Rico? Schaut nicht so aus, mach noch 20. Ciao! Combo, lower. Faster. Seitlich bleiben. Druck. Rico, geh ein Stückchen so nach hinten. Du bist schon sehr knapp hier. Passt schon. So, stopp hier. Ja? Super. More powerful, faster, come on. Touch neck, Alina, you have to touch. Touch neck. Yes, very good. And transfer block, good. It's because the saber is close to our rotation point and touching the neck, we can do a block quick in any direction very easily, yes? And saber block is the strongest weapon, yes, the strongest block. Because the blade of saber, so thick, a very thick blade, can block everything. A saber is very similar to an axe, yes, because same cut on the blade and only effective when applied straight. And because it's like X cut, yes, the blade won't split as easy. Also, for this saber, often used a bit of softer steel to make the blocking more reliable without breaking your blade. So relax breathing. Can I have one time, please? Okay. I want to look it like this. You see, the movement should look like this. Can you have a bit space? Yes. Use rhythm. Yes. One, two, attack. Yes. You go over. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Understand? Should look like this, okay? Again, position. Ready for round two. Bye. Position low. Combo. Why you have other side now? No. Keep the same side. Bye. So, gerade, horizontal, nicht nach unten schlagen. Don't slash down, the slash should be horizontal. Combo, Mabu. Rico, die Positionen sind schlampig. Mabu, Combo, Chayo. Go, Mabu. Strong. Combo. Yes. Es ist zweimal Combo, dir fehlt ein Combo. Nach dem Block wieder Combo vor, Schlag, Combo. Ja. Chayo, go. Ja, jetzt Combo und Schlag. Yes. Nicht nach unten schlagen, seitlich. Attack to the side and use positions. Alina tiefer. Combo tiefer. Keep the combo lower. Rico, ein bisschen nach hinten, ist zu viel Platz. Yes, stopp hier, genau, passt. Alina auch ein bisschen nach hinten, ein, zwei Schritte. Yes, super, perfekt. Ciao. Positionen, Rico, lower, Combo. Nicht schräg hinunter, seitlich. Chayo. Alina runter, Combo. Mabo. Combo. Yeah. Chayo. Go, go, go. Lower positions 50 times. Chayo! Finish 50, come on! Faster! The block must be strong, that's the point of the movement. Position, combo, mabo, block, combo, attack, repeat. Fertig? Schraube anschrauben hinten. Finish, everybody. Breathe 2 seconds. Yes. Ich glaube, wenn du hier stehst, sollte es mit Thomas reichen. Sollte. Yes, hier ist gut. Sollte sich ausgehen, ist kein Problem. Und Alina sollte sich ausgehen hier, ja. Kein Problem. Alright. Good. Breathe slowly. And we have the round 3. You try faster. More efficient, you keep your posture clean and you touch neck 2 times. Yes, you touch neck right after first swing, touch neck, then go block. Then attack again, you block, yes, and touch neck and attack. Yeah? Okay, so 1 routine, 2 times, touch neck. Okay, 3rd round, bye, combo posture. Kannst du dich da hinstellen? Yes. Überall. So. Ciao. Don't slash down. Always slash horizontally in this movement. Keep it horizontally, yes? Chayo! Chayo, don't stand up. Keep position low. Chayo, runter. Combo. Touch neck every time. Touch neck after attack. Yes, go. Also, touch neck. No. Yes. Block, go. Rico, du machst einen Quatsch. Vorne durchschwingen und wiederholen. Schau, sie macht es richtig. Block, touch. Yes, go. Block, attack. Yes. Touch, neck. Yes, block, attack, touch, neck. Vom Block. Klinge zum Hals und von dort. Block, yes, go. And now up. Touch, neck. And now attack. Yes. Combo, mabo, combo. Touch neck. Focus, too lazy. Don't swing down. Keep it horizontal line. Mabu, lower. Rico, tiefer. Ciao. Ja, dann immer wieder zudrehen. Schau. Gombo, Mabo. Nicht runterschwingen, Rico. Du tust immer nur runterschwingen. Das heißt seitlich. Yes. Combo, die Positionen klar. Ja? Combo, Mabo. Don't sway in positions. The combo must be fixed. And then fix Mabo. Touch neck, like this. Yes, go. Yes. Rico, runter. Mabo ist nicht mehr da. Come on. Keep the positions lower. Mabo, Combo. Und faster. Fertig, oder was? Rico, bist du fertig? Yeah, this movement still not very good, you know. You must keep in mind what this movement is for, you know. Alina, how much more? Two. Yes, Chayo. Careful, yes. Yes, keep in mind when we do the movement, okay? The movement is basically, yes? When he's attacking, yes? Yes? And you are here in block position, you go over, yes? You're here, yes? Then, because of pressure, this get tired fast, you know? Either way, you can hold hand, yes? But what you actually want is to keep the blade closer to yourself and then attack, yes? This will make it faster for you to exchange, yes? Instead of holding the blade, and then slashing wide on yourself, yes? This wide slash is not something you want to do, yes? You want to keep it short. So basically here, yes, when we are in a block situation, yes, you want to go in, yes? You want to go fast, yes? You have no time to go wide, yeah? Understand? So this is why you have this counter. Understand? Okay, this is why it's so important with touch. The neck, because if you touch the neck, you have the block, you have the contact, yes? Understand? This goes for everything, spear, everything. The saber can block everything, because in block, saber is very strong. So, because blade is thick, you can keep attacking, yes? And the attack will be a block at the same time. As long you keep the cross pattern, you keep the cross pattern, it is very unlikely that you don't block something. Good, so now we do the 7-step exercise, yes? So if you want, please drink something and then we proceed with the next Qigong exercise, all right? Also das müssen noch alle üben, das funktioniert nicht sehr gut. Ja? Jetzt wird's lustig. Ob das jetzt funktioniert, ist die Frage. Schauen wir mal. Ich wackel jetzt schon die Hand.
Das muss anders als Maus schubsen, gell?
Dann ist das Ding eh nicht schwer. Die anderen Übungssäbel in China sind viel schwerer.
Nimm mal den großen von drinnen.
Okay, please hurry up, so we can continue. We have more to practice with the saber. Now speed is very important. The seventh step attack is a traditional routine that makes you be able to attack very efficient, very fast. Okay, so let's go. We do the seventh step attack, okay? So first I need to explain it. You try to think and follow this hand, okay? Good. We need space, okay? You try to follow me in small movement, okay? I try to explain. So first, we start like this. We hold the blade with two finger between middle and pointing finger, yes? And the blade is resting on your arm, okay? We go in gombo position. And now we touch. Go wide, yeah, go wide, yeah, and hold the saber, okay? First attack is go over ma bu. Yes? You try to? Again. Übei. Gombo lower. One. Use upper body. Yes? Hold it, yeah? Two. No, you don't touch the ground, sorry. Then go, three, again, touch neck. Ma bu. Yes? All right? Relax, we repeat. Again, combo, über. So. Hier. Oh. So. Wo? Lo. Ti. And go, Mabu. Hand up. Go back. Okay, watch me carefully one time, okay? See here. One. Okay. We try one by one, okay? Yeah. Not everybody at the same time. One by one. So the one starting here, step here, and we go. Bye. Who start?
Also hier, dann einmal.
Falsche Frage. Wer kann's? So gut, hört sie zu. Again, you try follow it, okay? Bye. Yeah. Oh. 三、四、五、六、七 ，hip。Understand? A very simple movement. Like 马步，马步 ，go， 马步，翻腰 ，go， swing arm， go， 啪。Okay. Everybody, you try. No. Slash and step, same. Mabu. Schwang und schwang, alu. The same movement. No. Cross pattern. Cross pattern. Always same pattern. Cross, cross. Don't change the cross pattern. Fan ya? Swing? No, you don't change. One, two, hip, ma bu. That's why fan ya, we don't change in this posture. Yes, hand here. Relax shoulder, go here, look here. Hold this on the guard, you know? Hold on the guard, yes? This one, I see this one. I take it from you. You have no chance. Hold it on the guard. Okay? Again, go back. Alina starts. Chayo. Cross pattern. Go. Yes, go. Cross pattern. Go. Bah. And fan ya. Cross. Yes. Cross. Yeah. One. And now down, go fan ya. Yes, go. Turn. Fan ya. Yes, swing through. One. Swing through. Use body. Arm to hip. Go. Mabu. Bam. Okay. Relax, go back. Thomas, bitte. Chayo. No, you start like this. Block and start like this from above. Chayo. Overhead, yes, Mabu. No, Mabu, step and slash, same. Like Tai Chi. Same speed and same time. One. No, step and slash, same, okay? See here. See me one time, you see? Watch the step and watch attack, okay? Here. Yes. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, use, go, okay. Step and sword coordination. You go back and we repeat. Rico, ciao, bye. Nicht jetzt schon abstechen. No, don't step. Und geh wieder zurück. Ist schon ein Fehler. Alina, try. Überall. So. One. Two. Three. Four. Look. Yes, go. One. Swing. One, two. No, one, two, go, Mabu, ba. Okay, relax, go back. Watch me one more time. I do very slowly for you to see, okay? Combo, yeah. One, yes. Yeah, two, three, four, five, six. Seven. Understand? We try. Thomas, du bist. Bye. So. 1, 2, 3. Und schon falsch. Außerdem, die andere Hand bewegt sich mit. You use the other hand to keep your space. Bleib mal hier stehen, yes? You see here, yes? When you're attacking, yes? First he attack, you block, yes? Push him away, then attack, yes? Then again, you attack, yes? Then push him away again, you attack, yes? Then far, yeah? You try to reach wide. Then you keep arm and go. 1, 2, yes? Then you go forward, maybe he is attacking, yes? Then you block and you go in, yes? Finish it. Understand? This is the movement. Good. Repeat, Rico. So also the hand is very important in this movement, you know. Don't think only about the sword. Don't touch ground. You're falling almost over, it's no good. Must be very stable. Again, Alina, next. Bye. So. No, your blade is pointing wrong side. You don't slash like this. You slash like blade forward, yes? Okay. 1. Here, blade forward. Yeah. Turn, blade forward. Understand? Go, next. So. The fan yao was missing. The fan yao. Yeah, fan yao, okay. Almost, okay. Relax. Well, next is a mabu, 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 then fan yao, and then back to mabu. Okay, next, Rico. Zayo. Nicht umfallen und keep low the positions. Wait, so. Positions low, tiefer runter. One, two, no! One, two, same. Mabu. So. Okay. Relax this one. Okay. Good, next. Wait, so. Cross pattern, yeah. Go. Fanya. And one more time. 2. Go. Mabu. So. Okay. Good. So, watch me one more time, okay? Look. Go. Okay. I should hear every swing. Next one. Bye. So. So, die Positionen verhaspelt ein bisschen. Okay, relax. Next. Wait, so. Your hand is idle. The hand is also moving, you see. The hand is moving. Yeah. Here, 1, you block. Yeah. 2. Push. 3, yes, block. Fanya, go, yes. 1, block. 2, block. Block. Your hand is not moving at all, okay? Next one. Boy. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, this slash not existing. After Fanya, same side. 1, 2, go. Mabu. Only 7 time attack, not 8, okay? Next one, Yubai. So. 1, 2, 3. Fanyao is not good. You can't do the Fanyao. You're not doing Fanyao. You try like this, see? This is Fanyao. Yes, 1, 2, see the blade follow the path, you see? Like straight, see here. Straight path, 1, 2, bam, mabu, understand? The blade go same line. This is similar to Fearless Kung Fu movie, yes? Fearless Kung Fu movie, always go like this, yeah? Yeah, always like this. You can jump, you do the same. Yes, this final movement, very important. Understand? All right, next one. So. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, next one. Bei. So. Look forward. Yes, go. Look. Opponent is forward. Go. 1. Swing through. No step. No. Swing through. Yes. 1, 2. Go. And go forward. Okay, next. Bei. So. 1, 2. Careful. Yeah. Okay, watch one time. I do it 2 times for you, both sides, okay? You can see. Here. 1, yeah? Here, next, see, to the other side, yeah. Okay, you try, next one. Bye. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, no, wrong. No, it's not right. Next one. Bye. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Figure 8. Yeah? Figure 8. Go back. Figure 8. Yes, always figure 8. 1, 2. Go ahead. Go up. Yes. Fanya. Swing through, use movement, yes? Swing through. You use body, not arm. See? Swing through body. Yes? And then keep hip. Then, pa! Okay. Next one. Bye, so. 翻腰, straight. See, now you lost swing. You don't lose the swing. You swing through. Understand? Use full rotation of the blade. Mm. So, so, yes. When you do fanya, you do fanya. Yeah, swing. Understand? You go here, you swing. One, two, pa. Okay. Don't lose the circular momentum of the blade, because this makes the blade strong. Yes. When momentum is always, your gravity center is in the hand, like we practice fan yao. Yeah? The circulation go to fingertip. The gravity center is at the end of the blade. The saber behaves like X. Yes? X like you can cut. Yes? So here, sharpest part. All your gravity center goes outside because of fast turn. Yes? It's normal physics. So if you keep the momentum going, like in the Shuangong foam, you make your blade stronger. Yes? This is why the foam is called Shuangong Dao. Like is the same family. Shuangong Chuan, Ilo, Arlo, Sanlo. And this is a Shuangong Dao. So you put energy in next movement, okay? Energy follow to the next movement. That's why we have the 7-step attack, okay? Next one. Übei. So. Almost. Your position's too heavy. You stay lower and position's lighter. Then I think it's okay. Next one. Übei. So. No, you have problem with figure eight. After here, you don't go straight. You go up and then repeat the slash. Stop. Now you go up and repeat the slash like this. Yes, and you step. No, no, no. Yeah, okay, now you fan yao. Yes, okay. Go one, two, and but where's the other hand? Why other hand is not moving? It's a block here, yeah, you block. Your hand is here, block here, okay? And then go through, yes? One, two, yes, go, block, and mabu. And look to attack, okay? Next one. Goodbye. So. No, your fan yao, you're moving with the step. But fan yao, you don't step, okay? Fan yao, no step. Watch me one more time from the front, okay? See here, this is 7-step attack, you see? Here, one, two, three, four, five, go. 7, here, okay? Understand? So you see the position is not like elephant, okay? Not like elephant. See, your position is going up and down, is weak position. You don't change like this, yes? Then everything become heavy, no good, yeah? You stay low, yeah? Stay low, then easy. Okay? Position must be strong and fixed. Next one, bye. So, don't, but do it like this. Yeah, see, me, more. Like this, go. Forward. Almost, okay? See, no movement in the arm, okay? No movement in the arm, just position. See, power come forward. Okay, next. But of course, in 7-step attack, you use movement in arm, okay? I just want to show you, because of position, the power go interplate, yeah? Because you're connecting. Use movement, yes? If you step like this, You have not so much power in the blade. It's no good. So, figure 8. Yes, look forward. To hip. Yes, now to hip. To hip. And attack, Mapu. And higher the hand. Hand higher. Yes. And here, straight. Okay, calm. Yes, now it's good. Okay, understand? Next one. Goodbye. So. No, see. You are jumping. You are jumping up. Stay low. Don't go up. Huh? Next one. Goodbye. So. Much better. Next. Goodbye. So. Look forward. Fine, yeah. To hip. Go to hip. Mapu. Yes, need more exercise. Mm. Next one. Goodbye. So. No. You always break the swing. The momentum should be always the same. You stop momentum and then you use power again. It's no good. Yeah? Always same power because you use the movement. Yes, there's no break in power. Okay. Next one. Bye. So. Position is not strong. Movement is fine, but position is not strong, okay? Okay, yes, okay, relax. I show you again two more times, yes? One forward and one backward. Watch closely, okay? I'll show you from other side, look. Okay. Next one. Bye. Who is next? Alina. So. Next, but so don't jump around. So swing one. No, see, here's problem. You swing up and then break. Yes, you don't swing up. Fanya, so you swing from above down and then go one. Yes, it's one movement, one power, yes, okay, you do it like this, you swing up and then you swing again, no good, it's two power, okay, we need one power, next one, bye, so, das ist für einen Peterarzt. Das habe ich ihm einkauft.
Das ist wahrscheinlich auch nicht.
Ja. So. So. The other hand, blocking. Next one. Super. So. One power. No. Again, two power. You know. You go up and then go down. No. You go one strike. Not two power. Too much power, I think. You try more relaxed. Swing. No. See. You do it like this. See. Yeah. One. Do it like one. Yes, you need to rotate yourself, not use arm. Okay? Everybody. So. One, two, three, four, five, six. So, a bit unstable. Again, next. Goodbye. So. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Mabu. So. Next. Goodbye, so. Now rotate body. No, again. You had two power. You feeling? You again slash one more. No. You only need to do like fan yao. You know the fan yao movement is also one power. You know? The same as fan yao. We do one more round. Next. Goodbye. So. Chayo. One, two, three. No, here you don't stop the blade. You simply keep going. No, your step is wrong. No good. Next one. But it's all. No, always cross pattern. Figure eight, cross pattern. Where's other hand? Other hand blocking. Use block. Yes, go to hip and hand forward. Go and look and straight. No, straight. Straight. Relax this one. Okay. Next. So. No. We do one more round. Next one. Play it so. Next one. Play it so. Okay, and the last one. Bye, it's all. No. No. Okay. We do now individual training, yes? Keep in mind, when we do this movement, yes? When you try practice on your own, you try slowly, yes? And you try as low as possible, yes? You try low, yes? One, two, yes? Three. Go. One, two, three. Understand? You keep same high. Make sure your postures are clean. This way you will improve very fast here, okay? Good. Everybody, look for space and practice on your own. If you need help, Ars Greco.
Thank you.
ich muss kurz auf Toilette.
Okay. Salut. You always look forward, immer nach vorne schauen. contour it, it's no problem.
So. Rücken tiefer runter. Bye. So. Bye. So. So. Schacke.